हाँ जी बच्चों, गुड आफ्टरनून। कैसे हैं आप सभी? अच्छे हैं, ग्रेट। नाउ टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू स्टार्ट डे 18th ऑफ आर कॉमर्स वेब सीरीज, बट फर्स्ट ऑफ वी डिस्कस ऑल द क्वेश्चन आंसर ऑफ डे 17। तो फर्स्ट क्वेश्चन है, ट्रेड डिस्काउंट अलाउड इज डिडक्टेड फ्रॉम द ग्रॉस सेल्स, सेल्स इज रिकॉर्डेड इन द बुक्स ऑफ अकाउंट एट ऑप्शन ए ग्रॉस सेल्स लेस ट्रेड डिस्काउंट सेपरेटली, ऑप्शन बी नेट सेल्स वैल्यू, ऑप्शन सी नन ऑफ द अबव, ऑप्शन डी any of A and B. The answer is B. Now question number 2. Cash discount allow is recorded in the books of account as follow. Option A. Cash discount is debited to discount allowed account. Option B. Cash discount is reduced from the invoice price. Option C. None of the above. Option D. Any of A and B. The right answer is option A. Now question number 3. On interstate sale of goods, which of the following account is credited? Option A, output CGST. Option B, output IGST. Option C, input IGST. Option D, output SGST. And the right answer is option B. Now question number 4. On interstate purchase of goods, which of the following GST is levied? Option A, IGST. Option B, IGST and CGST. Option C, CGST. Option D, SGST. The right answer is option A. Now question number 5. Cash discount received is recorded in the books of account as follow. Option A, cash discount is credited to discount received account. Option B, cash discount is reduced from the invoice price. Option C, none of the above. Option D, any of A and B. The right answer is option A. Now we start day 18. Or day 18 ka bachcho first question aapki screen par hai. Bookkeeping and accounting. Option A means same and are used interchangeably. B does not mean same and are not used interchangeably. C means both A and B. Option D, none of the above. Which is the last step of accounting as a process of information? Option A, recording the transaction. Option B, preparation of financial statement or financial transactions. Option C, communication of informations, analysis of interpretation of informations. Now question number 3. Cost of goods manufactured is determined by option A, financial accounting. Option B, cost accounting. Option C, management accounting. Option D, human resources accounting. Now question number 4. Qualitative characteristics of accounting includes option A, reliability and relevance. Option B, understandability and comparability. Option C, both A and B. And option D, none of the above. Question number 5. Which of the following is a limitation of accounting? Option A, assistant to management. Option B, replaces memory. Option C, unrealistic information. Option D, evidence in court. तो ये हमारे आज के 5 क्वेश्चन थे। आप इनके आंसर सर्च करें, इनके आंसर भेजें। कल हम इनके आंसर आपको भेजते हैं अलॉन्ग विद न्यू 5 क्वेश्चन। थैंक यू बच्चों, एंड गॉड ब्लेस यू। बाय बाय।